People spend a lot of time online. So when an advertiser wants to get his message in front of those people, online advertising makes a lot of sense. Display ads are a great way of getting that message across to potential prospects. But until recently, advertisers were faced with the problem of trying to figure out which of the billions of websites their prospects were surfing. That is, until retargeting technology. Let's take a look at Jeff, who's in the market for a new car. Jeff's search history and online browsing activities indicate that he's a great prospect for a local car dealership, Superior Cars. Retargeting technology starts sharing the Superior Cars display ad with Jeff, no matter where he goes online. After a few days of this, Jeff gets serious about making a purchase and either visits the website or he stops into their showroom and buys his new car. Or consider Emily, who visited the Superior Cars website after seeing their television commercial. Impressed by their selection, but unable to add to cart and check out, she gets distracted and finds herself searching news and entertainment websites. Retargeting technology assures that Emily sees the Superior Cars display ad several times in the next few weeks so that when she's ready to buy her new car, they are the dealership she visits first. And by the way, in case you're wondering where these ads appear, they can show up nearly anywhere on the internet, including local blogs as well as top-tier sites like CNN and ESPN. Never before have advertisers had the opportunity to get their ads on great sites like these while targeting to an authentic audience who has shown an interest in their business. With retargeting technology, you can get your business in front of those prospects who are actively looking for products and services you offer, making your ad stand out against the hundreds of ads they see every day.